the water as he crossed on the Sea of Galilee. How the winds and waves obeyed him when he whispered, "Peace be still." I don't know how he did it, but I believe in a hill called Mount Calvary, and I believe in the old rugged cross. I don't know how he bled and died in agony. I don't know. Have you heard of the story, how he knelt in the garden and he prayed, "Let this cup pass from me," as he cried to the Father, "Not my will, but thine be done." I don't know how.